I'm not sure how a guy can be almost a second back with 3 to go and still win the race. I mean, this, like I said in my video today, this is like, this guy's on a hot streak right now. This guy's 2 in a row for Harvick again.